John Brisink on world tour, as it seems. First, he has his match against Dashan Shaw. Now he has his match against Dimitri. This weekend, he's gonna be polling against Paulin. In December, Devon Larratt. In January, Khatsimura Tsuloyev. And in March, in Hardanger Open 2022. He's gonna be polling against Ingen Tursey. If this is not a proper comeback tour, I don't know what is. But the Devon Larratt versus the John Brzenk match is gonna be interesting. Mostly because then John Brzenk will have a proper understanding where he is currently at in this current arm wrestling climate. And for him to also polling against Khatsimurat, that will also be interesting because then we will know for sure who is the top dog in the minus 1995 kilo range. And Egin Tursey and John Brzenk is definitely gonna be an amazing match. And I'm crossing my fingers that the Swedish Nationals and the Hardanger Open is not in the same weekend. I'm crossing my fingers for that. So this is really inspiring and really motivating at the same time to see John Brzenk in this little world tour that he's doing, just going all over the world and pull the best yet again. So yeah, John Brzenk on world tour. What do you think about this? Drop them in the comment section down below and let's get this discussion rolling. And if you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell for notification and share this video around because that really helps me a lot. And have a nice day, stay safe from PNB, keep being awesome, take care, and my link to my Patreon will be linked in the video description down below if you want to support me in my quest to give you guys world-class content.